What's up? Shout out to my number one YouTube subscriber for calling me and encouraging me today. Today we are going to make a grilled cheese Mystique turkey sandwich. So first you want to get this avocados. I turned on the stove and go ahead and pour that in the center. Boop. And we're gonna wait for it to warm up. Meanwhile, while the oil is getting hot, you take some mayonnaise and a little bit of garlic, granulated garlic powder, and now you're just gonna put this on face up because we are getting it going, guys. Want to get that saturated in that good avocado roasted. While we're doing that, we're going to go ahead and wait for that. We're going to go ahead and add our ingredients. So we're just going to do, we have Gouda cheese, and I'm just going to break that in half. Put it on the bread. Just sour the bread. Also gonna add a layer of meat. I did a bundle of two meats. Then go ahead and put some more cheese. This is parmesan with a little bit of sharp cheddar. I'm trying to hurry up, we're gonna flip that over, guys. Oh, don't forget the spinach. All right. Oops, a little mess there. It's all right. Once you put it together, this is how it looks, and then we're going to flip it over. Once I flip it over, we're going to just go ahead and just mash it down. We're going to just get that cheese melted. So, I turned off the oven, but I'm still waiting for the cheese to get a little melted. As you can see, we're just going to add a little bit of that onion, green onion, fresh green onion. Also, some cilantro to both of them. Close it back up. You don't want it to burn. Oh, look how that looks, guys. Now, mind you, be easy. The pan is still hot. Just go ahead and mash it down. Okay. And I'll show you the results. So here is the result. And you can garnish it with a little bit of extra. Sorry, I had a bang. You could even garnish it with more of the cilantro and the onions that I put in there. Recipe will be in the bottom of my video. Please like, subscribe, share, and comment. If you made this, go ahead and let me know how you feel about cooking it for the first time. Thank you. Stay blessed. God loves you. And shout out to all the subscribers I have so far. I really appreciate you.